one.
Tree trail. So we are hiking the tree trail right now. It's a 1 mile hike. And then we're gonna go take a look at the visitors center, see what that has to offer. And then we might go on one more hike. Pretty fun trail, isn't it, Lennon?
Kinda.
Kinda? What do you mean, kinda?
Well, yeah.
It's about like what we're used to, isn't it, Lennon? And this is about what we're used to?
I think Lennon, you start falling down like that. Restaurant in the lake.
He's been falling down? Hey, there's a beaver dam.
What are you talking about?
Is this not a beaver dam?
No, it's a tree that's falling down.
That's all it is?
Yes. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? If you want any attention to beavers, you gotta go a little over there.
Trail says to go that way, don't it?
Yeah.
Let's go then.
Whatever. You want it? Your beavers are the trees.
Aren't we gonna come back around that way? Go, Lennon. What are you doing?
He's not here to move.
He's like stopping to stare at a tree.
Look at the beautiful tree. You think the tree for this right here is way too crowded. But they are protecting.
Beavers!
Oh, he box jumped. That dog.
Hello.
How are you?
Charlie.
Hello, Charlie. How are you?
He's like, I'm trying to get in the water.
I'm all right.
Get out of my way.
Get out of my way, big chungus.
No, you
No, me.
Yeah, you're a big hungry.
What? For bears? I think I heard Tarzan.
In these heights, it's called Tarzan.
This is also a pretty good place for bats.
For bats? Really? Some pretty easy going so far, guys, right?
Get out of my way.
Oh, really? Says the guy that almost fell.
Get out of my way, big chunger.
Hey, you watch your mouth.
What?
Just filming, man. Filming's not slowing me down at all, is it? Huh?
Hey, I found a gnome door.
Oh, Lord. Gnome door.
Yeah, baby.
What the freak? Like a marsh. That way, Lennon. That way. All these trails, interlock. They all interlapse to each other and it goes around the entire park. We don't want to go around the entire park walking, do we?
I got a whole video.
You did? Mm-hmm. Just play that? Just make a video where it's nothing but that?
Yeah.
People will watch?
Well, I was trying to.
Did you do it?
I was talking, man.
Well, here, go ahead. We'll be quiet. Be quiet, Lennon, so he can make a video.
I'm gonna make another video.
Just mute it?
Yes.
Can't mute it. It'll take away the sound of the street, of the brook.
We're gonna do that again.
Practice your Karate Kid moves on there. Cobra Kai. You gonna go walk on those rocks? Lennon?
Yeah.
Like you do at the other place? See if you see any trout in there. Stick your hand in where you see a bunch of tadpoles?
Yeah.
No.
I know.
Probably shouldn't.
But I can try to catch
you don't need to catch a tadpole.
Okay.
Hey, come on, keep going. Let's go. Don't jump. You're gonna twist your ankle. Just come down here where I am. Well, that works too, I guess. Minnows? Do they bite? Is that what you said? Is there any beavers in there? Well, we can go back up to the path.
Cool.
And then be careful, please.
I thought that was just...
I think, yeah, I think really need to be careful.
I do need to be careful. You're not wrong. We ready to go get on the main path now? Go get on the main path now?
Sure.
Excuse us, guys. No problem. Thank you. Hey, you be nice. Blue. This is right, Adric. It's easy to get turned around, huh? I'm pretty sure this is right, because when we were walking that way, we saw people on that side.
We saw people on
Thank you.